more breaking news from overnight. Three people shot at a college campus.
Let's go back to Melinda at the breaking news desk. She has details. Melinda?
Well, police say they shot and killed the gunman. After 1 a.m. local time, the university sent out a campus alert about a, quote, dangerous situation on campus. A telephone alert early Thursday urged people to take shelter in a nearby building and stay away from doors and windows. One student in a nearby dorm says he heard 5 or 6 rapid gunshots. Three other students were wounded. There's no details yet about whether the victim are students or staff at the university or about their conditions, but of course I'll bring you any details as they come in.